Good morning and welcome to Channel 4. Now here's a look at the way things line up this morning.